We got a few live ones out here besides us in the schoolhouse. Damn lucky. Or unlucky, depending on your point of view. Take Eleanor Franklin. Keeping to herself in that empty Adams family mansion for years, stewing on bad blood. Sure as hell doesn't like the sight of me and my kin. Or anyone else for that matter, unless it's a cat. Damn shame. I hear she was a ray of sunshine in her day. But most everyone involved with that mind never comes away quite right.